What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome to another exciting episode of my not-so-vanilla-vanilla Let's Play. Today is episode 13, and today we are going on an adventure. So, I was thinking about going out into the desert and seeing what lies... seeing what lies out there. Lots of cool things could potentially be laying out there, like dungeons and more dungeons. Really, that's what we're after. I want an XP grinder. This was a pain in the butt to grind. An absolute pain in the butt. What is it? That's what it is. Infinity, unbreaking, power. I still need a few more enchantments to make that what I normally make. Good grief, Charlie Brown. So, of course, we do have this one, which is I don't really want to grind spiders. Like, I don't like making those grinders. They're a pain in the butt. So, you know what? Where are we going? South. Let's go. Let's put our armor on first. Whose side are you on? Let's go out over here. Why not? So, is this this is another savanna. We'll just turn this off. The reason I'm going to go south is just the fact of coming home, I want to go pretty much north. So, get to explore a little bit more. Also, I did a lot of off-camera work, obviously. You see that bow. Hello. That's a level 30 enchantment right there. And then I also was out farming a bunch of wood. Getting ready to do a bunch of my bridges that are needed for my horses. I think we got carrots. Let's see here. Am I still going the right directions? Yes, I am. All right. And it's going to be getting night. And I didn't bring a bed. Oh, well. We're professionals. And I have 63 cobble. I mean, it's not like I could fortify up and kick butt and take names. I mean, since I did basically do a whole lot of combat off screen, we could show off this new bow. Which, by the way, I have one arrow on me. Thank you very much. I am completely... let's see... high ground. Oh, I don't know what I want to do. I need to get somewhere high so we can look around. Let's get up here. Parkour. Nope. All right, this is where we're going. All right. Light it up. Ooh, I see a village. And a dirt. All right, so we have a village over here. So let's take a screenshot of that. Oops. Screenshot. And we have lava over there. Enderman chilling out over there. I think that's the one I already cleared. Let's go ahead and head back north. Let's go over there. All right, so let's show off the abilities of my bow as we go. All my armor on. Yep. All right. Basically, I could face tank a creeper right now, and it's not going to do squat. So now, why am I heading this direction? I have no idea. Because I feel like I've been... Oh, hi, mini zombie. Get off. I feel like I've been that way. Really? Another one of you? Good grief. There's a creeper. Alright. Howdy ho. Oh, great. Gained a little bit of XP. I don't know why this is running at sub 30 frames a second now. Well, at the moment it is. I don't know if it's because it's night, if more entities are out. Let's see, is there any entities? Well, let's see, what am I looking for? Where is it? Oh, hi. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. And get rid of you. Yeah, that's right. I'm that awesome with a bow. Alright, we'll just kind of head this general direction. You know, normally I'd notice those dungeons are out here around the edge of this thing, but I have no idea where they would be. Here. It's like, I feel going back into this van is a bad idea. Thank you for the XP. I can't tell you how many times I had to use an axe to kill this stuff. I mean, axes are fine. I just prefer my bow. As you can see. We have to be careful because it's not as village. Now, in one of my personal let's... Whoa! I have knockback, and I'm kind of missing that at the moment. Because you can punch them back away from you. Where are we? 300. I don't know. I wish it was daylight. It would make things easier to spot stuff like this. And it also make it easier to not get just thrown into a hole, an abyss. All right, we're just gonna roam around. Die. Die. Is that a jockey? No, it's not. All right. Creeper's got high ground, but that's fine. I'm not worried too horribly bad about it. Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. Yes, I have that creeper song stuck in my head. I do not know why. Do not ask me. Grief, what's with all the creepers? Like, normally it's just a bunch of skeletons and spiders for me. I found the entity counter. It's right. Where was it? Oh, I got a horde. Well, minor horde. Good day, sir. I'm gonna go check out that village, I guess. I hope that's not our village that we've already been to. Oh, God. If an Enderman spots me, or if I look at an Enderman wrong, oh, God, I'm wrecked. Oh God. That was a close call. I didn't realize my health was low. Or else I wouldn't have let him eat. Or else I would not have eaten that shot. I didn't think they could blow up in water. Odd. Yeah, that's our village. Crap. Get out of here. Not aiming. Skeletons. Yay, we survived a night out in the desert. Oh, well, it's fun. Actually, the desert's a great place to grind. Low entity count. Oh, that was a and they all start burning. Why aren't you burning? See, these stupid little bunnies too really throw you off. All right. Well, I think we're gonna quit, or I'm gonna kind of pause for roaming around for a minute. I'm gonna see what I can find to just kind of roam around instead of boring you guys doing this. Because I have no idea where to go, what to look for, and then run around in a bunch of circles. So if I find something, you'll be the first to know. Really? I literally just walked the 100 blocks from right over there. And here is one. And I hear a skeleton. Okay, so let's do this the safe way. What's the safe way? Not dying. Okay, first off, screenshot. Ta-da! We has us a grinder, hopefully. Judging by the sound of all the skeletons, this is a skeleton one. This is the more valuable of the three. And let's go ahead and light this up. Nope, zombie. I will take it. All right, so now we have to build us a zombie grinder. Well, the good news is we'll get the chainmail armor, I think, from them. Hi. Oh, hi. No, get away. And we'll have to do some severe lighting up at this area. We're gonna have to come through here and torch this place to the roof. And the reason for that is so I'm out of torches. We're gonna want to light this up and get it to where the monsters spawn really on point, like getting them let's see here, how do I want to build this in? Let's just go ahead and fill you up. There we go. This way nothing can get in or out. And we've got a lot of work to do now. Boink, boink, crap, boink, and boink. All right, so let's place our marker. This is awesome. Because I know over, we were just over there. I think that's the savannah we just came out of. This is why, literally, I was just right over here when I said, I'll quit boring you. I walked right across that, walked over here, saw this gaping hole, and I was like, nah, that's just one of those. Look down, and there it is. Like, seriously, I walked it right over here. I was like, wait, I just came from right over here. And here it is. So, now that we have us a grinder, next episode or two, I'll have this built up, fully functioning. Pain in the butt. Royal pain in the butt. So, yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to, now that we do have the locations of this, let's go check in on our villages and head back. We'll check on our supplies because we will need some redstone for this. And by some, very minimal. What we're going to want to do is have an on-off switch. Oh, crap. We got to go to the Nether. I need I need a glowstone lamp. Grr. All right, so next episode we're gonna farm some obsidian. We're going to go to the Nether, get our glowstone, and pull it to the rear. That's all we're gonna go there for is the glowstone. Ow! Yeah, right behind this village. Good grief. So we'll get that going. What else do we want to get? Might get some nether quartz. Okay, here's what I'm going to do off camera for the next couple days. I'm going to start grinding XP, and I'm going to work on getting a Fortune 3 pick. So, if I can get a Fortune 3 pick, we will be in good shape. Really good shape. Yeah, that's what we want to do. So, off camera, here's our goals. This is what's going to happen. We're We're not going to sway from this. This is our plan. I know I've said that a lot, especially like with these bridges, but these bridges are boring, but they have to be done so I can ride my horse everywhere. Game plan is XP. So I'll probably come hang out, maybe go into the desert again, and grind out the 30 levels for the enchantment. Kill a bunch of cows. Do some mining for some more redstone. I don't think we need much. We just need enough to make one lamp. We need one lamp, a sticky piston. We need... Let's see here. Then we just need the redstone for the line. I don't think we need a repeater, but I can make one just in case. We need, of course, the glowstone for the lamp. Unless I get a silk touch pick, then I can just pop one and grab it. But I'd prefer to get a fortune, so, you know, fortune 3. We have a fortune 1, iron pick, but that's not cutting it. We need fortune 3 because we want to be rolling in diamonds and coal and redstone and lapis and all that fun stuff. So then we're going to go to the Nether. Maybe we'll get lucky and spawn near another fortress. Maybe get some diamond horse armor, name tag, or whatever his name is. Maybe get a couple more horses and find out which one's faster. And then we'll name that one. And then we'll build our zombie grinder, probably on or off camera. Not 100% sure. And then... we'll probably do a little bit more Nether exploring, especially if there's no Nether fortress nearby. Building, and then we're going to start work on our field out here. Getting our lagoon dock thing done over here, which I gotta get the creative world up again and try it out, see what it looks like. We gotta get a name for you. And you start fishing. There's a lot to go on. So we will get there. But now that we have a zombie grinder, we'll be able to get there a little bit faster. Oh yeah, if you didn't know how to repair. Basic stuff. Now do not do this. This disenchants the bow. The only way to repair that is through an anvil. And you place it like this. You place the bow that you want. Always name your weapons. Notice these are all named. And then place your repair on the next hole. And then it should say cost probably around 5. And then it'll still be your named tool, but repaired, which is awesome. So we will call it quits here today. We found a grinder in the desert, which is awesome. Now we have to get going on some other things. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Hit the like button. Hit it. Show your support. Team Cap. We'll see you in the next episode. Okay, that should be enough. I mean, we're armored to the teeth. So, even if something is around, it's not gonna kill me.